channel celebrates its extraordinary power.
From Hollywood, it's the new $100,000.
Thank you, and welcome to the new $100,000 Name That Tune. Now, all of our contestants have been pre-tested, pre-selected. They're seated in the audience right now. There are a lot of them, but they don't know who will be called. But I do. I am looking for a woman, a romance writer, originally from South Bend, Indiana, Dee O'Connor. Come on, Dee, play Name That Tune. Are you ready?
Oh, I'm so ready.
Are you ready? Now, we need an opponent for you, right?
Okay.
How about a guy? Can we get a guy?
That would be great.
All right, I'm looking for a guy. He is a carpet salesman, formerly from Ely, Minnesota, Duane.
Pleasure. I am so excited.
You're excited?
Oh, you can't believe it.
Never would have guessed that. Now, one of you is going to go on to the Golden Medley, where you could win the right to play for $100,000 in cash and prizes. It starts here. It starts with Melody Roulette. Are you ready?
Really?
Let's go. Come on over. Let's play. All right, we're going to play Melody Roulette, and we're going to spin our wheels right back here a maximum of five times. The contestant who is ahead at the end of the round gets to keep the money and wins a very important 10 points. You're the masters of your own fate. You get to spin the wheels. You know how to do that?
Yes.
Let's see what the money is. You spin the inner wheel, then, if you would, please.
Five.
Go ahead, Dee. And Duane, you spin the outer one. There we go. $100 on the line. Two number one, Tommy Oliver.
Wait, I feel a song coming on.
You're right. I feel a song coming on. And I feel $200 coming on. There we go. One, two. We're underway. One to nothing. Come back, Dee. All right, ready to spin it again. Dee, the inner wheel, and let her go. And then Duane, the outer one. Here we go. Another $200 tune. Listen carefully and name that tune. I heard it through the grapevine. Remember that from your youth?
Oh, I remember it now.
All right. No money. We'll spin it again. Go one more time.
Okay.
All right. Dee, spin the inner wheel. Duane, the outer one. And let her rip. Just went out. All right, $100. This is your third tune. Listen carefully and name that tune.
The windmills of my mind?
Not right. Gee. No, it's everybody's talking. Everybody's talking at me. All right, it's still one to nothing. Let's spin it again. Come on, there's more money up there. Good spin, Dee. Let her go. Come on, Duane. For $300. Now, this is your fourth song. Name that tune. Theme from Jaws is right. There's only one spin left. You have two. It's over. You have won Melody Roulette.
Nice going.
When disaster strikes.
Welcome back to Name That Tune. A great couple playing today. Dee, tell us a little bit about yourself.
Jim, I'm a former stockbroker who turned romance writer 6 years ago when I married the most wonderful man in the world.
And you got romantic, huh?
Yes, I sure did. He's the inspiration for all of my books.
Anything published yet?
Not yet, but I'm getting closer all the time.
Well, good. I hope you have some money here to tide you over after this game is over.
I'd love it.
And, Duane, how about you? Tell us about yourself.
Well, I am a carpet salesman, and I've been married for 19 years, and my wife works at the Better Business Bureau, so we don't get too many complaints at our shop. And I have been a musher. You know what a musher is?
No, I don't know. Tell us all, what is a musher?
A musher is not in Central Park. It's a person who drives sled dogs.
Are you from Ely, Minnesota?
From Ely,
Minnesota. That's the way they get around in the winter up there.
That's
cold country. Well, let's warm things up here a little bit, all right?
At the moment,
the score is 10 to nothing. Duane, you are leading. But, gee, you have a chance to catch up because it's time for Tune Countdown. 20 seconds on the clock. And we'll play as many tunes as you can name in 20 seconds. The first one of you to hit the buzzer gets first chance to name that tune. At the end of 20 seconds, whoever scores more tunes wins 10 points and a prize. You both understand? Okay, hands by your sides. Let's get going. Listen carefully and name that tune.
Little Brass Jack?
That's right. My Little Brass Jack in Pialikaua, Hawaii. Score is 1-0, 17 seconds still on the clock. Next tune, please, Tommy.
If it takes forever, I will wait for you.
I will wait for you is the title. That's what we needed, and you score a tune. It's 1-1, 14 seconds on the clock. Next tune, please. Sir Duke, Stevie Wonder wrote it, sang it, had a big hit on it. All right, it's still tied 1-1, 4 seconds on the clock. We're getting down to the wire here, Dee and Duane.
Okay.
All right, listen carefully and name that tune. Time is up, 1 apiece. We can't have a tie, we need a tiebreaker. So we'll go to another tune. Whoever names this tune will win Tune Countdown. So stand by, hands down, listen carefully.
By Delatex, a quality two-line telephone system with many add-for features for home or business, furnished by the Touch One Company, Delatex.
Well, that's all yours, Duane, and you have the money you want in Melody Roulette. But don't give up, Dee.
No, because
we're coming back with bid and bet worth 20 points. You can tie it up and we'll return right after this. Welcome back to Name That Tune. Duane is in the lead 20-0. But don't give up, Dee, because we're going to play bid a note right now. I will read clues to famous tunes, and you will bid against each other as to how few notes it will take you to name that tune. Now, remember, strategy counts here because if you succeed in getting your opponent to bid so low that he or she cannot name that tune, then you automatically score that tune. And the first to score 3 tunes wins 20 points, which means you can tie it up, Dee, and, of course, a prize. Are you both set? Strategy set?
Yep, I'm ready.
Here's your first clue. Our first song was the original theme for the television series Happy Days. We start the bidding with Duane. He won the last round. Go ahead, Duane.
See, I can name that tune in 6 notes.
Duane, I can name that tune in 4 notes.
I can name that tune in 3 notes.
I can do better. I'll name that tune in 2 notes.
Name that tune.
Dee, listen carefully. Here are your 2 notes.
Rock around the clock?
You're right. Rock around the clock. You got it. You scored a tune. 1-0. And you're on the road to comeback, Dee. Here is your next clue. This Walt Disney melody has been recorded by a variety of stars, including Stevie Wonder, Bette Midler, and an insect. We'll start the bidding with you, Dee.
Duane, I can name that tune in 6 notes.
I can name that tune in 5 notes.
I can do it in 4.
I can do it in 3.
Duane, I've got to go to 2. I can name it in 2 notes.
Name that tune.
Oh, tough bidding. All right, D, listen carefully. Here are your two notes.
Germany Cricket?
Sorry, he sang it. The name of the song was When You Wish Upon a Star. Your strategy worked, Wayne. It's tied up 1-1. Jiminy Cricket was the insect who sang the song.
Okay.
All right. I need the title of the tune. All right. Here is your next clue. It's tied 1-1. This next song was originally offered to Cher. But when she turned it down, composer Bobby Russell gave it to his wife. And it turned out to be a number one hit for Vicki Lawrence. We'll start the bidding with Wayne.
I can name that tune in 6 notes.
Duane, I can name it in 5.
4.
I'll go to 3 notes.
Name the tune.
Hey, Dee, this will put you in the lead. Listen carefully. Here are your 3 notes.
The night the lights went out in Georgia.
You got it. The night the lights went out in Georgia. You did it. All right, you took the lead. One more, and we've got a tie. You need 2 in a row now to win, bid a note. Here is your next clue, very important. The Manhattan transfer had a hit in 1980 based on this theme from one of the most innovative television shows of all time. Start the bidding with Duane.
I name that tune in 6 notes.
Duane, I'll name that tune in 4 notes.
I'll name it in 3.
Name that tune.
Duane, this will tie you up. Listen carefully. Here are your 3 notes.
The theme from Twilight Zone.
That's right! You got it! The theme from the Twilight Zone.
My knees are weak.
This is it. It's tied. 2-2. One song remains. If you get it, you tie it up. If you get it, you're on to the golden medley.
Okay.
Listen carefully. Here's your 5th clue. The Broadway musical genius Billy Rose composed this next song, which is considered to be the first commercial jingle. 35 years after it was written, it became a hip novelty song for English folk singer Lonnie Donegan. We start the bidding this way.
I'll name that in 6 notes.
Duane, I can name that tune in 5 notes.
I'll name it in 4.
I can do it in 3 notes.
Oh, you can do it in 3 notes. Well, in that case, name the tune.
All right, this is it, Dee. You can tie it up and win bid a note. Name this tune. Here are your 3 notes. Oh, I'm sorry. It does your chewing gum lose its flavor on the bedpost overnight, and you won it all, Duane. Strategy works. You're great. You played a great game. You didn't win any prizes, but we do have some gifts for you backstage, and thank you so much for playing Name That Tune. Thank you
thank
very
you.
Much, Steve. And you're going out to the Golden Medley.
I see.
You won the bid and all. John Harlan. What did Wayne just win? A sun raise, a lot, 36-inch range, range top griddle, 5 service burners, full black glass, see-through oven door, reduced gas use from Sunray Division of Caloric Corporation. That's yours, Duane. You won it all. Now, in just a moment, Duane will be back playing the Golden Medley. You may be on your way to the $100,000 Tournament of Champions. We'll be right back to see if he makes it. Don't go away. Welcome back to Name That Tune. And Duane, here we are at the Golden Medley. You know how we play that, right?
I sure do.
7 tunes in 30 seconds. The more tunes you name, the bigger the prize. But listen to this, Duane. Here's what you want to do. If you name all 7 tunes in 30 seconds, you will play in our monthly Tournament of Champions for $100,000 in cash and prizes, including a brand new car.
My son wants that car.
I know. We play this Tournament of Champions, by the way, every 4 weeks, and one of our contestants will actually win that grand prize. Might as well be you, right, Duane?
You bet.
That's
you
what
bet.
I say. Now, remember, and this is, you have to be very careful, but any time you give me an incorrect title, the game is over. So if you're unsure of a title, just hit the button and say pass, and we'll go on to the next tune. We'll come back to the ones you passed if there's time left on the clock. You understand all that?
I do.
Okay, take a deep breath. We have 30 seconds on the clock. Good luck. Here's tune number one.
Syncopated clock.
You're right. Syncopated clock. That's a tough one. All right. One for one. Six more to go, Duane. Here's tune number two. Pass. All right. Pass on tune number two. We'll come back to it if we have time. Here, Duane, is tune number three.
Pass.
All right. See, playing it safe. We'll come back to him if you have the time. Very good. Here's tune number four.
I'm going to pass.
All right, pass again. You'll have another shot at it if there is time. Here is tune number five. Pass on tune number five. You passed on four of them. We have time. There's 10 seconds remaining on the clock. Here is tune number six.
Paper roses.
Paper roses is right. Are you very fast on that? 8 seconds remaining on the clock. Still can do it. You still can. Here is tune number seven.
Nobody knows the trouble I see.
You got it. All right. You've got three. Now the four that you passed. We'll go back to tune number two. You passed on tune number two. Here it is one more time. Yes?
I was going to pass a bit.
You're going to pass. It was Wheel of Fortune.
Oh,
Wheel of Fortune.
No.
Tune number three was Gentle on My Mind. And number four, If I Were a Rich Man. And number
I knew those two.
Was Tree. If you had ever seen such a beautiful thing as a tree, Joyce Kilmer's poem, Steps to Music. However, you did name three tunes, and John Holland, what do we have for Duane?
It's Crown, Spice of a Lightweight Set of Buggies from the Royal Collection, styled in durable nylon. Each piece designed to fulfill your specific traveling needs. Furnished by Crown Luggies.
Our best sellers, you won the luggage, you won $500 in Melody Roulette, you won the telephone, you won the range, it's all yours. Thank you very much
for
playing
in that.
It's been a pleasure. Join us next time when two more contestants fight it out for a shot at $100,000 in cash and prizes. Bye-bye.
This is John Harlan speaking. The $100,000 Name That Tune is a Sandy Frank production.
Useful one. I steal your money and then I run. But that's not all. I have more to gain. There's one more way to cause you pain. See me three times, but then no more. See me four times, and you're out the dough. That's right, Cindy. Thanks a lot. Until next time, this is Peter Tamarkin saying thanks for pressing your luck. Bye-bye.
More.
This is Rob Ruddy speaking for Press Your Luck, a Carruthers Company presentation.
Well,
Westbend's electric oriental wok. It's ideal for stir frying, simmering, and stewing. And lose weight with control. Control capsules give your willpower the help it needs so you can eat less and lose weight. Use as directed. Also, for family health, easy to use Lumascope Digitonic Blood Pressure Pulse Monitor. Record readings for doctor's evaluation from Lumascope. And introducing Ragu, Pizza Quick Complete Kit for homemade pizza just open a box. It's Pizza Quick Kit and open your own pizzeria. Plus, take a little work out of kitchen chores. The Oster Can Opener Citrus Juicer has power pierce and magnetic lid lifter. The cutting blade can be removed for easy cleaning, and the juicer makes pulp-free juice. This is Rod Luddy speaking for Press Your Luck, a Carruthers Company presentation.